Yarmouth Co-op hosted the Lewiston Co-op. 3 minutes into the game, Gemma Landry skates in and scores to put the Blue Devils on top 1-0. A few minutes later, Landry redirects the shot by Sarah Robert for the goal. Lewiston wins 8-0. They are 2-0.